تقولنا husband beat your wife.
I'm asking you a question. He asked me right. You didn't know what he asked. But what does that mean? What does that mean? What is that mean? What is that mean? Don't touch me. What is that mean? Don't touch me. What is that mean? I don't know. Even Allah didn't know. Even tell me what that means. Tell me what that means. Tell me what that means. I will. I put a leaflet. I mean, tell me what that means. No answer.
شاد تليفونه ده اقسم بالامس الابيض
I want.
Okay, listen,
I don't want
to give you the
meaning.
Give me the meaning.
You went back on your word.
You know
where
your word is.
You are a judge. You just decide.
You are a judge.
Thank you very much. You commit the judge. But you are my brother. You are my brother in humanity. I know you are not, but I treat you. I treat you like my brother. I treat you like my brother in humanity. You are not in a phase that you may be tonight. You may be just right now. Let me tell right
now.
I will never say anything. I will never say because Jesus Christ said ana sirat al mustaqim. Husband, not your wife. That's peace. That's God's peace, one day your son will be like this. I guarantee you, in 10-5 years' time, this boy of you will act like him.
You are speaking along the way. No, and do you, and you, you,
no, I'm not. I'm not telling the reality. The truth is the reality.
You will have a conversation then.
You, I can. I don't speak very well English. I can.
I can understand a little bit. Yes. You can seem to understand.
Yes, but I'm not from here.
When I see your children, it's gonna be like that. Trust me, he's listening. Son, that's the fruit of Muhammad. That's the fruit of Islam. And one day you're gonna be like that. One day, no.
Because you don't respect Muhammad. You don't respect Muhammad.
The ship is closed.
You have to respect.
Wolf, you're a wolf and the ship's closed. That's where you are.
This is
ship's crossing.
Okay.
And one day this son will disrespect
you. You are really gentleman.
You tell us what is Muhammad is.
This is your figure.
What
this is the piece of your religion.
I listen to you. When you spoke this coward.
This is Jesus.
That is the culture of Muhammad.
This is Jesus.
That is, no, that's Muhammad. I call you Muhammad
Arabi. And you, look at yourself.
Look, I don't
retaliate. Look at yourself, how are you speaking?
I don't retaliate.
Look at yourself,
I have a righteous anger. I have a righteous anger. Your son will be like them.
And you?
No, me.
You are already out of the street.
Oh, I
you are already out of the street.
I am out of Islam.
I guarantee you, of course.
100%, I am out of Islam.
You are talking with a little boy like this.
I could. Our Father, which are in heaven. Our Father, which are in heaven. Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done in earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debt, as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Billion time. Amen. To God and up and even
Wallahu.
What's your question? Muhammad, tell me, what is Muhammad mean?
Show. It's a very beautiful show.
You know why you guys argue? You guys know why you guys argue? You want to know why? Let me explain why you guys argue. Because neither of you know the creator Yahweh.
I do know the creator Yahweh.
If you know, okay, do you know Yahweh?
I do know.
Do you know Yahweh?
Yes, when I see the fruit of Muhammad.
Yahweh.
When I see the fruit of Muhammad, then I have no choice but to expose the character of Muhammad. And that's how Muhammad behaved with Asma bin Marwan. That's how Muhammad behaved with Quraysh.
I want you guys to listen to this.
Enough.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah means praise Yahweh.
We don't worship.
Listen to this. Listen to this.
We don't worship.
Hallelujah.
We don't worship.
It means praise Yahweh as well.
In my Bible, that you Allah is the devil of my Bible.
Throw it away. Throw it away.
You Allah.
You are
is the devil of my Bible. I can't prove it.
You
have to shut up. You have to act like that.
What do you want me to do?
You have to speak.
Put it on him.
You act like a child.
You have to let me speak.
You have to let me speak.
You act like a child.
You have to let me speak.
Take out your
phone. You have to let me speak.
Okay,
you have to let me speak.
Shut
the hell.
No, no, no.
Shut up.
No, you shut up. No,
I left you.
Take out your Quran.
I left you.
Take out your Quran.
I left you speak.
Take out your Quran.
I left you speak.
Shut the hell. Surat al-Hajj. Surat al-Hajj. Ayah 6 and 7.
I don't accept it.
Take out your Quran. That's your Quran.
I don't
it's not my Bible.
You have to let me speak.
Why don't you ask me about my Bible? Take out your Quran. Take out your Quran. I don't debate you. I don't debate you unless you take out your Quran. 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 Then I will debate you.
I let you speak.
I still speak your wife.
No.
Bring your brother and speak.
No. Aslabuhunna. Strike them. Beat them. And Muhammad beat Ayub. Because of Surat al-Nisa, I am about Latin. And you white woman, because of a husband, you accept the beat.
everything of your husband because you are so lonely. Nobody will marry you. That's why you become a Muslim.
Okay.
Exactly.
Finish.
Nobody will marry her. Only a stupid Muslim like you.
Finish.
Exactly.
Finish.
Because uneducated Muslim will leave Islam.
That's right.
But a stupid Muslim will remain in Islam. You know why? Because they enjoy 72 version in heaven.
In heaven?
Yes.
Okay, so
and you have to kill. Qatilu fi sabilillah. It's a qatilu fi sabilillah. Qatilu fi sabilillah. Surah 929. Whenever you find them, strike them and beat them and cut their finger, cut their ears, cut their neck. How did Aisha, Abdul Muttalib, the uncle of Muhammad, and Abu Bakr, the father of Aisha, how did they conquer Karbala, the city of Hassan, Hussein, and Ali? They cut the road, the water supply, the food supply were cut to the Ali, the cousin, the son of Lord Muhammad. Yeah, that's the truth. They cut the road, they cut the water. That's your son. Your son is going to be like you.
Bring your own ladder.
You want to speak alone. You want to speak alone.
10,000 men. No. 10,000 men died between Aisha and Ali. And they crucify Ali. They crucify Hassan. They crucify Hussein. My friend. My friend.
Bring your ladder.
We got the living water. A living water.
Yeah.
We got the living water.
That's right.
Who is that living water? Amen. Is Jesus Christ.
Yes,
Muhammad is dead.
Right. Allah
is Muhammad mean any Muslim? I challenge you. Tell me what is the meaning of Muhammad.
Keep your head up.
And where did Muhammad came into the life of Qusam? His name was Qusam.
Keep your head up.
Hey, yeah, his name was Qusam.
So his mother is Muhammad?
No, his mother gave the name Qusam.
When did he get the name Muhammad?
At the age of 40. After the revelation from the cave,
the
titanic revelation, Allah gave him the name Muhammad. And what does Muhammad mean? The praised one. Not the one to praise, but the praised one. And Muhammad means Muhammad. Muhammad. The pork. You don't eat pork. But they have the name of Ham in the name of Muhammad. M-U, Ham and Mad, which is they call Muhammad Qusam and Tamajnoon. Muhammad Qusam and Tamajnoon, yes.
It's crazy.
Crazy, exactly.
Oh, exactly. Are you crazy?
Muhammad was crazy, not me. They call Qusam and Tamajnoon. And Tamajnoon Qusam. Yeah, absolutely, 100%. No, only that. They call him Al-Kawaba. 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 What tell me Muslim, what's Al-Kawaba mean? You tell us what Al-Kawaba mean? They call Muhammad Al-Kawaba. Qusam. The backside when you answer the call of Aisha. And that is the meaning of Qusam.
When he come out of the cave, who told him he's a
Khadija. Khadija. No, first was Khadija.
Warqa bin Nawfal
was the cousin of Khadija.
Yeah.
And he was a Catholic monk.
He was a Catholic monk?
Yes, he was. He was a Catholic monk.
So Muhammad then
and Khadija and pardon, Khadija and Ibn Warqa never convert to Islam.
Why he think that he talked to the devil?
My friend, Khadija was a businesswoman. Ibn Warqa was the monk. And none of them give their shahada to Muhammad. None of them. And today, a white woman, a stupid white woman, and a stupid man, white man, with my due respect, in 5 minutes, they give their shahada. 5 minutes.
So Muhammad come out of the cave, he doesn't know Allah speaks.
And by the way,
yeah.
They claim that the Quran can never be changed. But what about if I prove it, that the Quran have been changed?
Prove it.
Okay, Surah An-Nisa, Ayah 13. The people in this country, they put the word slightly or gently naked to Azrabuhunna. Show me in Arabic when it said slightly and gently. I challenge you. You idiot Kurdish man from Middle East, you bow down to Muhammad, you gave $5, you gave $5 to a son, you gave $5 to a son, and you're going to Saudi Arabia, you bow down. No, I never worship Muhammad. I never worship Muhammad. I never worship Muhammad. $5. One stone, $5. To Saudi, one stone, $5. the stupid Kurdish man from my country, they go to Saudi, they pay $5 per stone. Five, seven stone, how many dollars? $35. To stone who? To stone the devil. Yeah. They pay $35 to stone the devil.
To stone the devil, they charge you.
They pay $35. You pay $35. Yes. Yes. You pay $35 to stone the devil.
Pay money to kiss the stone.
Of course. Yeah. Muhammad kissed it. Umar Osman kissed it. Ali kissed it. They didn't know why he kissed it. Muhammad kissed it. They kissed it.
Yeah. But that's like worshipping the stone.
Absolutely.
Right.
Stone absolutely. 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 I don't say Khalil Makhzoomi alayhim wala dhalim. Never. You are stupid, you say, but I don't say it.
You are stupid.
You pay $35. Why you pay $35? $35 to stone the devil.
Who's stupid? Who's scared?
You, my friend, you are so idiot here. And Muhammad said to you, you have efficiency. Remember what? Remember what? Salahuddin Ayyubi. Remember Salahuddin Ayyubi. He's down there, my friend. He's down there. He's down there. What they done it to you, not to me. They done it to you, my friend. They done it to you. That is the fruit of Islam. That's what you get from Islam. And a stupid Kurdish like you.
But if you tell me how many have how many you have a Bible?
No, let me ask you a question. Well, give me one eyewitness. Give me one eyewitness. Give me one eyewitness of the revelation of Muhammad. Zero. Give me one eyewitness of the night journey of your mad Muhammad to heaven.
How many have Bible? How many have Bible?
That's the biggest lie. Quran and Hadith.
That's my Bible. I proclaim it. I proclaim it. And I preach it. I proclaim it and I preach it. Jesus Christ said, Jesus Christ said, أنا هو الطريق والحق والحياة. أنا هو الطريق والحق والحياة. ليس أحد يأتي إلى الأبي إلا بي. I love you. أنا محبة. Trust me. I love Saudi as much as I love the stupid Kurdish who pay $35 to Saudi. My people are so stupid. My Kurdish people, they are so stupid. They pay $35 for seven stones to stone the devil. Don't you know that?